I'm Alice. I'm your new neighbor.
New neighbor? Oh, so you live here?
Yeah, I actually just moved in.
Oh, where did you move to?
Next door.
Oh, like right next door?
Yeah, like right down the hall.
Do you want to come in?
I'd love to.
These are for you.
Oh.
Blackjack. Peanut. Oh, here.
What?
Yep, these are our dogs, right?
Oh, they're so cute.
Yeah.
Wow, this place is really nice. Much bigger than I imagined.
Can you imagine?
Do you guys have a bathroom?
Yeah, you can definitely use it. It's,
yeah, it's right down.
There.
Yep.
Matt!
Did you see? She tried to pet Peanut and Blackjack. Here, guys, here. Here's a treat.
Welcome back to the Matt and Rebecca channel. Right now, Rebecca's best friend is in our bathroom.
Yeah, and apparently now she's our neighbor. We share a wall with her. You guys know that GMI picked her to be my best friend at the dollhouse, and we spied on her for 24 hours, and we saw that they gave her a list, but we could not see what exactly was on the list.
But you guys in the Game Master Network were spies and saw at least 5 things on the list. Dog treats, treasure chest, a safe, a SIM card.
And spy gadgets. And we think there might be more on the list, but that's all we saw, so thank you to all of you guys that saw that in the last video.
Okay, she's in here right now. I think what we need to do is get that full list. We need to figure out what's going on in her backpack.
Yeah, and we need to keep her around us and make sure she doesn't take our dogs. We can't have them go missing again.
Okay, if she's our new next door neighbor, maybe we can do a challenge.
But Matt, we bought that cereal, right? It was rainbow colored. We were gonna do a challenge like that. What if we invite her to do a challenge, like 24 hours eating only rainbow colored food?
She brought a bunch of stuff. I haven't looked through it yet, but it kinda looked rainbow as well.
Yeah, I saw Skittles were in there. That's a rainbow. It's like,
taste the rainbow.
So Zamfam, smash a thumbs up if you think this is a good idea and we keep her around so we can get more information. Okay, she's coming.
Yep.
Okay.
Here.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey. Okay, hey, so we had an idea. We saw you brought over some stuff. What's in there?
It's some of my favorite things.
So you're giving like your favorite things to us?
Yes.
Ooh, Skittles. I love Skittles. Rainbow Nerds. Perfect. Okay.
You like rainbows, huh?
I love rainbows. Have you seen my backpack?
Your backpack.
Yeah, I do. I saw all the rainbows. That actually leads me to what we wanted to ask you, right, Matt?
Yeah. We wanted to do a fun challenge since you're new to the neighborhood. We want to do eating only rainbow foods for 24 hours.
Oh, I love that. Rainbows are my favorite.
Okay, I love rainbows too.
Are you doing anything today? Do you want to hang out?
I don't think I have anything planned. Let's do it.
I think we should like get into costumes, like rainbow outfits, right, Matt?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Totally. Okay. I have some outfits that we can change into. Matt, find something rainbow.
I don't have anything rainbow.
I think I have something rainbow. It's in my apartment next door. Okay, well, let's get you dressed and then we'll see with Matt. Okay, here, come on.
This took a turn. All right.
Okay, so I have so many rainbow clothes.
Rebecca.
What? Oh, yeah, I love this.
Oh, it's rainbow. Can I wear this? My Zamfam merch? Sure. Okay, yeah.
It's kind of rainbow.
I have some other rainbows that you could put on top of it, too.
Hold on. Let me see.
What if you wore this one? Maybe later I will, but I have
the perfect idea.
I was thinking rainbow.
Whoa.
You could wear this, right, Alice?
I love this.
That was your name, right? Alice?
Yeah.
I have this romper that's like rainbow, so I can wear this.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are kind of acting like best friends already.
Yep, kind of. What about, you said you might have something for Matt?
Yeah, it's actually over my apartment. I think it'd look great on him. It'd be perfect.
Okay, well, why don't you run and get that and then we'll get changed into our outfits, okay?
Sure, I'll be back.
Okay, I mean, Matt, you have to wear rainbow. You don't have anything rainbow.
I don't have to. You made up that rule.
Let's just see where she goes.
Okay.
Matt, what are you doing?
Okay.
Don't watch.
Okay, just making sure.
Okay, come on.
Is this a little strange to you?
Matt, it's crazy. GMI, who cast my best friend, put her next door to us. She's now not only my best friend, but my neighbor.
How do they know where we live?
I mean, obviously they know Matt or the GMI.
Okay.
I kind of like her.
What?
She's really nice.
Oh,
I got it.
No, what is that?
Isn't it perfect?
I've seen that before.
Yeah, it is. It's rainbow. It's perfect, Matt. Cool. I'm gonna change next. Yeah.
I guess I'll change that.
Yeah, you can use the room back there.
Mine, Matt. This is from Candyland.
She brought candy, and that's my outfit from Candyland.
The giant Candyland game, remember? Someone set that up. We thought it was the Game Master, but if it was the GMI.
Hello?
I don't know if I'm more concerned that she has my outfit from Candyland or that I have to wear it again.
This is a 24-hour challenge. We have to go all in eating rainbow food, and you might as well be dressed like this. I gotta go get changed.
I love Skittles too. Look, we're here!
Oh! It looks good, guys.
Hey,
oh, dog is coming to say hi. Hey, Blackjack.
Peanut.
Oh, yeah,
he's kind of moody, so I'm just gonna hold him. Matt, you need to show them your outfit too.
It's okay.
Looks pretty good.
There it is.
Nope. Turn the camera around. Yes, Matt. It's a romper.
Yep.
What's a male romper called, you guys? I forget the name.
Rompum. Yeah.
Wow, Matt. Smile. 24 hours eating only rainbow food.
24 hours in this outfit now, apparently, yep. Too. So, okay, great.
What do we do for this 24-hour challenge?
I guess we could start with some of the food she brought. I saw Skittles.
Oh, okay. Have you ever done a 24-hour challenge before?
I don't think so.
Okay, so the way this is gonna work is that we're each gonna pick something from this basket right here. Did you buy this on purpose, all rainbow foods?
Yeah, I love rainbow.
I mean, Skittles, that's rainbow. These are rainbow, that counts. Nerds, it says rainbow nerds.
This just looks awesome. Sour golden bears. I love these.
It's all rainbow tissue.
Oh, yeah, the tissue's rainbow.
Rainbow everything.
You're so rainbow.
You're so ready for this challenge.
What item? I'm gonna let you pick first. You're the guest.
Yep, yes.
So,
any
what
item
you pick first?
I'll do nerds. Great. They're rainbow nerds.
Great. Rebecca, what do you want?
I mean, obviously, I'm doing these.
Skittles, okay. And then I think I'm gonna go with these guys. Do you want me to hold your backpack for a little bit?
No, it's fine.
We can put it on the rack.
No, I'm good, really, it's fine.
Okay, let's eat the food. Matt, like, get to know each other.
Get to know our next door neighbor.
Yeah?
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Here, I'll put the camera down so we can all eat.
Okay.
So excited.
You guys already eating?
Yeah. What? I thought we started a challenge. It's a 24-hour challenge.
You guys are like twins. Where are you from?
I'm from Florida. Yeah, that's right. I mean, it's right. It's right because Disney World's over at Florida.
Yep.
It seems like
that's
if you
so
like
right about it.
Yep. If you yep. like rainbows.
So many rainbows at Disney.
Exactly. Yeah.
What made you come to Los Angeles?
I do a lot of acting out here.
She's an actress.
How's that working out for you?
It's been very fun.
Yeah. Sounds fun. How's the new place coming?
It's coming. I don't really have a lot of stuff yet. I still have to go get a bunch of furniture.
Yeah.
I don't have a lot of
decorated at all.
Not really.
It's like an empty apartment?
Yeah, basically.
So what would you say is the worst part about moving? Because, I mean, literally, you were in Florida, and now you're in California.
I'm so far away from my best friend. I guess I'll have to find a new best friend.
You have to find a new best friend?
Yeah, because now mine's like 3,000 miles away.
Or you can say that you're actively looking for a best friend right now?
Mm-hmm. These Skittles are really good.
Yeah!
I have some really important details for Matt and Rebecca. I just found out some information about the best friend. I think the best friend is activated from the GMI.
Oh.
Guys, we're right. Hey, I have info about the best friend from Matt.
Hey!
Hi.
Daniel?
Why are you looking like you?
This is our new neighbor.
Neighbor.
Alice.
Next door neighbor.
Next door.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Great.
So
now you're doing a challenge.
Well, not us. All of us.
Yeah.
You have to do it too.
Woo.
You're not wearing anything rainbow.
I don't own a lot of rainbow.
It's because he's a hacky. He's
hacky sacky.
Actually, you know what? This is kind of rainbow.
One of the colors.
Yeah.
The rainbow.
I think it'll do. We should probably get some more food for the challenge.
Okay.
Yeah, Daniel.
It's great.
Yeah. Do you want anything over here? Rebecca, do you want to see if we have anything in the fridge?
Sure.
Alice, do you want to go with Rebecca? Check out. Yeah.
More rainbow foods?
Yeah, more rainbow. Yeah.
We might actually have some that you would like. Come here. Daniel.
Is she doing you guys?
No, she just moved in next door. We had no idea that was happening. I think she's been activated as Rebecca's best friend.
That's exactly why I was coming to tell you guys. I found out that the GMI had activated the best friend.
Okay, well, you guys already know the information, so
okay, yeah.
What do we do?
We're trying to keep her here as long as possible. She has a backpack right now.
Okay.
Inside the backpack is a list. We think that the list will give us information as to what is going on with the GMI right now.
Oh, okay.
It's very important.
Okay,
also, something about a necklace. But one thing I kind of want to point out, you remember Rebecca was like fainting?
Yeah.
I think something with one of the things in her backpack is the necklace. We can't leave him alone. Daniel,
we can't leave him alone.
Hey! What are you guys doing?
Well, we were thinking about doing some cereal. Look what we have. Fruity Pebbles. We have Lucky Charms that are rainbow, and they're like unicorn.
Whoa. You don't get much more rainbow than a unicorn.
Super excited.
Who's not excited for rainbow?
Exactly!
See? Alice knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah, okay. Go try to get it. Go.
Four bowls. Four people. Four people doing this challenge.
Hey, Alice, do you want to put your backpack away now that it's getting a little warm?
Actually, I'm fine.
It's a cool backpack. What's it?
It's got rainbows.
Oh, yeah.
See?
There. Got it.
Yep. Let's keep going.
We have two cereals right now for this rainbow colored 24-hour challenge. Would you want Lucky Charms with unicorns or Fruity Pebbles?
Well, I have Fruity Pebbles all the time because they're obviously the best rainbow fruit,
right?
But let's try Lucky Charms with unicorns.
Wait, I want to do that too.
Really?
I've been wanting to try this. That's why I got it. I've never had it before.
Let's do it. I like it too. I'll eat that too.
Okay, so Matt, Fruity Pebbles?
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, look at all the colors. It's perfect.
I know.
Comment below what your favorite cereal is, and have you tried the Lucky Charms that are
unicorn Lucky Charms?
I love Lucky Charms.
Yeah.
Me too.
Me too.
Enjoy. I have a question for you guys. If you had to eat one rainbow food for the rest of your life, like you're stranded on an island, what would it be?
I've never tried this before and I've always wanted to do it, but I've never had a friend who wanted to try it, but I kind of want to do rainbow grilled cheese.
I've done it before.
No way.
It's so good.
That exists?
Yeah, no, it seriously does. There's a restaurant, but like honestly, if you make it yourself, it's so much better. We have all this stuff here.
Yeah, I think we do. Keep on eating. I'm gonna go see.
Okay. Yeah, we have everything. We
can rainbow grilled cheese day. I'll be in the kitchen, okay?
Oh, I love cheese.
Looks like it's going okay. Nothing's happening yet. Daniel's kind of staying in between Alice and Rebecca, which is good. Let me see if we have anything for rainbow grilled cheese. Bread, mini bread. Oh no, we only have a couple slices. Guys, we don't have the stuff for rainbow grilled cheese. We can't do rainbow grilled cheese.
What?
We can't do it.
You know what? We have to. I'll take Alice to the store and we'll get the ingredients and we'll come back and make it. I'm taking you to the store.
We'll go with. Road trip.
No, we don't have to take the Tesla. I can take my car.
We're all doing the challenge.
Yeah.
We gotta do it together.
Yes, you don't have to do this.
We gotta do it together.
It's settled. We're all doing it.
Yep.
That was your idea, Rebecca. Good job.
Okay,
it's a great idea.
Yep, I guess you guys can come. We'll go.
Woo! All right, so we're here at the grocery store. We need to go get all the stuff.
Yeah, so we need to get cheese, color dye, and bread, and that's it. So why don't we split up? The girls, we'll get the cheese, and then you guys get the color dye and the bread, and we'll meet back up here, okay?
Let's do this quicker. Look it. I think it'd be quicker. Three of you guys split up, and then I'll go by myself. I'll get the cheese and the bread.
No, perfect. We'll get the cheese.
Okay, so I'll get the color food dye and some oil.
So we got cheese and bread, three of
cheese
us.
Cheese and bread.
Okay, but why doesn't Daniel just go with you so it's even? Two
I got
two.
A camera.
Yeah.
Oh.
Exactly. I got a camera.
Exactly.
Okay.
Here we go.
All right, let's go.
I can't believe I'm wearing this in public again.
Was it this one?
On the other side.
Okay, I don't go to the grocery store very often. So technically, I'm not supposed to have cheese because I'm, you know, lactose intolerant. Yeah, I think this would be the best one to get because it's light. So then when we add the coloring, it'll like soak into the cheese.
Looks like I got everything that I need to get. I wonder how they're doing. Hopefully Daniel is staying with both Rebecca and Alice.
Let's check out and hopefully Matt is getting the color dye and the bread and we're gonna make some
rainbow grilled cheese sandwiches.
All right, we're
okay,
here.
Okay, where's Matt?
Hey, he's wearing a ZamFam shirt?
Yeah, okay. I gave it to her to put under the jacket in case she was hot. Oh. Yeah, she wanted to wear it and it's pretty hot. Oh, there's Matt.
Oh, hey, I got the other stuff. All right, let's eat some grilled cheese.
Yep. Okay, so we are back and I'm going to teach you guys how to make.
You said that you'd change into the ZamFam shirt.
Oh, yeah, yep. So I'm gonna teach you guys how to make a rainbow colored grilled cheese. You're gonna learn how to make it, but I did say I was gonna change into a ZamFam shirt. So I'm gonna do that now and then we're gonna have some grilled cheese.
Rainbow.
Yes.
Okay.
I'll be quick, you guys.
Rebecca, don't you feel like you're going along with this a little too much?
20, what do you mean?
Rebecca.
I told her I would wear this. I said I would, it's fun. Maybe she just wants to match.
Did you find out any information whatsoever? What's in her backpack? What's on the list?
I didn't see anything new on the list. You guys, she's so nice. I'm not gonna be mean to her.
Rebecca.
This is just a fun challenge. We're trying to get to know her.
Okay, but like you're becoming her best friend. You're
what?
In real life.
I'm just trying to be nice to her. And I said I'd wear that. This is the ZamFam merch. By the way, shout out to you guys that wore my merch and tagged me on Instagram. No.
She's fine. Daniel, you guys okay?
Matt's saying like he's mad at me because I'm just going along with this challenge, but it's just for the challenge.
Daniel. Oh, I wasn't gonna say anything, but you kind of are. Like, this is who you saw in the dollhouse.
Rebecca, are you okay? Daniel, do you think she still has the...
No.
You guys, let's get out there. She's fine. I think we can trust her. Alice.
Hey.
Wait, what are you doing?
Peanut.
I got a rainbow outfit. Oh, you know what?
Oh, he's not a fan of rainbows.
He's not.
Blackjack.
Blackjack. Baby. It's a little tight on him.
It's probably a little bit more peanut size.
Yeah. He loves
it.
Yeah. But he loves rainbows.
You don't think that it would fit Peanut better?
No.
Blackjack's the rainbow guy. Go, taste the rainbow.
Okay, grilled cheese.
Okay, yep,
grilled
cheese. Okay. Not a great cook. Sprinkle like a little bit of cheese in each. We don't have to do a lot. Do you wanna do the blue and purple? Do a few drops, and then there's spoons here, Alice. Look at that.
So you're mixing in dye?
Food dye,
that's
yeah.
That's how it works, Rebecca?
Yeah. I did it a long, long time ago. So I'm just baking. Bacon grilled cheese. And it's so fun. Rainbow grilled cheese. Oh yeah, yeah. It's gonna be so yummy in my tummy, in my tummy.
Is that a planned dance?
No, Matt, you gotta get the pan out. We gotta make the grilled cheese. I think we're out of spray.
I'll get the butter.
Okay. Have parental supervision. Parents like me. Someone as good at baking as me.
Have you ever made a grilled cheese while in a rainbow outfit?
No. First time's for everything. You have to toast one side
before
you butter
it. Yeah, but you gotta put the butter first.
No, Rebecca never cooks, guys.
No, I do cook.
Okay, now you can start putting in your stuff back.
Okay, so now. Now it's time to eat the rainbow grilled cheese.
What accent was that?
Wisconsin.
Whoa.
To rainbow cheese. Grilled cheese and this 24-hour challenge.
Makes your hands all dirty.
I've got food coloring on my fingers. I should go wash my hands. Hold
on. Wash your hands?
Guys, she's nice. She's totally nice. I told you it's fine. And she likes grilled cheese.
She's not washing her hands, Beck. She's not washing her hands.
What?
Alice?
Hey! Hey! Oh, this thing's over here. What are you doing?
What are these? How do they work?
Hold on.
You know where the thing's at?
He was
Tina,
here. It was either here or in the cupboard.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hold on. It was like right. No, this isn't it. Hold on. The key was somewhere around here.
Good. Yeah, I think it might be inside this.
Wait! No.
What?
No. Rita, the key. I don't. The key's missing, Matt. I don't. You guys.
I'm gonna look for the key.
Okay.
He is here. Wait. I think it's in the cupboard right
here. Yeah. Maybe it's over there.
I don't think I can get my hand up. We could do like a new 24-hour challenge, right? Like, No.
Daniel, get the key.
Daniel, get the key.
Okay. All right, guys. We're gonna try to figure out what's going on right now.
So we're gonna get this off.
Check out the video right over here where we spied on.
Maybe.
Okay.
Can you get it off? Matt. You need to help.
You gotta get the key.
Help me.
Daniel, you have the key.
Daniel,
that's not it.
No, come on, Daniel. Please get the key.